It's 3:34 in the morning, and I just have a couple of things I wanna say. Being quiet because my sister's in the next room. I used to live in California, but I moved when I was 3, and I lived in LA, and my you know, when you're in LA, you just have a lot of connections. You just are so close to so many celebrities that it's just inevitable that she'll catch up on certain things. And my dad had this friend that was like a stage manager or something, and something about the Wiggles. She was like directing like backstage or something, and she had to tell the Wiggles something, and she walked into their, what's that thing called? Like the, they have their own, what are those things celebrities stay in, like, on sets? Like, it's not a trailer, but is it? That's like one of those, like, little rooms they have in, like in the set. I don't know, whatever. She walked in and they were all watching porn together. Like, right before a show, like, right before they were going in to, like, sing to kids. Like, I went to a Wiggles concert as a child. what else? I think, if I remember right, it was one of the blonde teenage girls. Was it Amanda Bynes? I think it was Amanda Bynes. Yeah, she babysat me when I was like 3 or something. I don't remember too much from California, cause, yeah, let's see, let's move on to other subjects. Anything weird? Oh, the hamster story. When I was like first or second grade, my dad got us hamsters, me and my sisters, and like we couldn't decide on one, so we got 2, and it's a boy and a girl, and they kept reproducing, and there was like I'm not exaggerating when I say this, it's like a fact, like not enhancing the story, there is probably at least 40 hamsters, and if that's not bad enough, they started to eat each other. We ran out of room, so we put them in a Rubbermaid, and they started eating each other's eyes out. That's a great story. Yeah. Also, another animal story, a side note. Whenever I'd visit my grandparents' house on my mother's side, I'd visit the koi pond on their patio, and I was quite the problem child, and know that I am no longer on this level, but as a kid, I don't know what my problem was, but I'd go to the patio, and I'd take out one of the fish, and I'd grab it, and I'd squeeze it till its eyes popped out. I'm sorry about that.